out to Banks, and he swings it over to Reaves, who slows it down, leaves it inside again for Moore. Moore goes up strong, and one for the big man. Julian Moore catches the feed from Reaves, resets and goes up strong into the body.
Four passes, that's all his take. You get the outlet, you get the one up to Reaves, then you throw it over the top. And a great job by Julian Moore adjusting, getting the big man in the air.